saddle between Barkley Basin and Whitlow Canyon. Here we're looking at Barkley Basin with the Miner's Needle and the Cathedral Rock or Three Bear Rock. This is part of Coffee Flat Mountain up ahead. Looking south in Whitlow Canyon on the east side of it, panning to the west, Miner's Needle, Cathedral Rock, Three Bear Rock, coming up on Coffee Flat Mountain. Straight east, and the windmills, reeds, and cottonwood are that way. This is full 360 now. From the Wilderness Gate past Reed's Windmill, the Coffee Flat Trail leads kind of southeast. It should come to Cottonwood Windmill in just a little bit here by the opposite side of this flat-faced rock. Should be the Coffee Flat Trail, and we may get out in the open here. Nice open area. Looks like we cross the creek right here. Easily marked cairns, and go over to the other side.